Welcome back to another cool video on Techniverse Spotted. We all know that command prompt is one of the most powerful command line interpreter on Windows OS. Most of the Windows users don't know the uses of command prompt. However, hackers or some professional users know how to make full use of command prompt. This video is all about that. So let the tech begin. First things first, you have to open the command prompt in the administrator mode every time you execute these commands. This command uses your internet connection in order to send some packets of data to a specific web address. Then these packets are sent back to your PC. This test simply shows the amount of time it took to reach the specific address. In simple words, it will let you know if the host you're pinging is alive or not. For example, we have to type ping space and the IP address of the page. You can even replace the IP address with the website URL which you want to ping. It is a network administration command line tool which helps you to obtain domain name or IP address mapping for any specific DNS record. Suppose you have a website URL but you want to know its IP address, you can simply type in the command NSLOOKUP space the website URL. TRACERT is just like its name. It allows us to trace the route that an IP package has taken to reach the destination. The command calculates and displays the amount of time each hop took to reach a destination. You just need to type TRACERT space IP address. If you don't know the IP address, you can even replace the IP address section with the website URL. This is the command which shows every useful thing. It will show you IPv6 address, temporary IPv6 address, IPv4 address, subnet mask, default gateway and all other things that you want to know. You just have to type IPCONFIG. You can even type IPCONFIG/all to view all the addresses. If you want to find out who is establishing a connection with your computer, then you might try typing in command prompt NETSTAT space hyphen A. It will display all the connection and you will get to know about the active connections and the listening ports. This command helps you to modify ARP cache. This command also helps users to find out if anyone has done ARP poisoning in their local area network. You can run ARP space hyphen A command on each computer to see whether the computers have the correct MAC address listed for each other to ping each other successfully on the same subnet. It is the command which is used to view and manipulate the IP routing table in any Windows operating system. This command will show you the routing table, metric and interface. You just have to type root space print in your command prompt. This command displays the whole list of resources, computers or domains that are shared by a specified computer. You have to type in command prompt netview space computer name. To know your computer name, right click on this PC and head over to properties. Then you can simply copy the computer name and head over to the command prompt window, then right click on your mouse. This command opens up an entire task manager on the command prompt. We just have to enter task list and then press enter to see all the running process. Moreover, we can forcefully close any process. For example, in my case, I want to close this BitTorrent application. So we have to enter the command TASKLIST /PID the number which is mentioned over here /forward/ concluding with F. Then you will be shown a pop-up that the process with PID has been successfully terminated. The process is completely terminated even from background processing. GETMAC commands are mostly used to get the MAC address. As we all know, MAC addresses are assigned by the manufacturer and stored on the hardware. With each network connected adapters, you get a separate MAC address. For instance, your Ethernet Wi-Fi would have separate MAC address. So, GETMAC command is used to fetch the MAC address stored in the device's hardware. So that's it guys for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like this video if you did and subscribe to Techniverse Spotted.